thing, you have to be upfront. You have to have it open. Oh my God. Oh my God.
No, I'm not signing any books.
Could you sign
the word?
Spread
the word. I'm not signing.
Mr. Comey, big fan, sir, though.
Hey, what do you think about Rudy Giuliani joining Trump's lawyer?
Mr. Comey, I gotta ask you, when you were in the FBI, did you have James Edgar Hoover's desk in office?
Did I have what?
Did you have James Edgar Hoover's desk
in chair? No, I think that was in a museum by then.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Let me ask you this. How'd you feel about Giuliani's comments, though? Did it affect anything, your opinions at all?
Spread the word. I'm not going to sign any books or pictures or baseballs.
Do you have any advice for the guy who takes over your positions and pick future FBI presidents and stuff?
Have a great day, you guys.
Well, I wish you the best, sir.
Yeah. I'm used to it.
I think you're a very interesting guy. I wish you nothing but the best on the book tour, sir.
Hey, do you think Mike Cohen wired with that?